medium. It was a place where I could express myself. And I did. For those young years, I looked in that mirror, not as a narcissist, but out of curiosity, because I was born an artist, and I was seeing things, and I was seeing things, and I was changing my expression, and I was thinking this could be some way for me to express myself, to be me in this world, in a sometimes a hostile world, and sometimes in a lonely world, but it was a world where I saw myself that I could make a statement, and I never stopped making a self-portrait, even though I made other things. You could say they're not self-portraits, they're all self-portraits, but particularly when I've regarded myself in the mirror, you are getting a picture of a human's need to speak to you about humanity and the way things are built in nature. I watched my face fall. And by the way, I'm not finished. I'm going to make more because it's what I do. So I hope you enjoy it, and at that.